Mooloolaba Bay is proving difficult to enter these days due to shifting sands. Today we make several passes in and out of the entrance to find the safest route to take.